Folks, we're the Sabre Jets back up here again. Thanks to Steve for bringing us up. Thanks to the Flashcons for a fucking great set. So we're just going to play on here lots of stuff. This is called Life for Kicks. Belfast on the 3rd of May. Probably be the last chance you get to see him. Unless it's the greatest scam ever. Shy, like you can stand and watch us if you want, but there's a dance floor. Get up and dance and enjoy yourselves. Oh, go on, this is called tennis. See ya, come on there, Estes. This is called Tennessee Flat Top Bob. Goes something like this. That goes exactly like this. CDs and the last few t-shirts if anyone's interested, see us afterwards. Perfect present for Easter. Better than Easter egg anyway. This is another song about sin and sex.
What's it about? Sins, sex and sound castles.
Take it easy, Greasy. This is for John and Brian. Thank you.
much. Thank you very much for coming down the front. Is that me whistling? Is that me whistling? This is one for all you rednecks. Is anybody a redneck? Are you a redneck? Yeah!
So long, it feels like home. Ain't you got a place, place to call my own? Here running on empty, away on that moonlight. Yeah, you got yours, pretty baby. Watch me, come take mine. Let's go! I'm empty. you try. All you lucky people up here, there's a club in Belfast called Sunglasses After Dark, which is named after a song by the Cramps and Dwight Pullen. We're playing it on the 31st of May. Anyway, it's a great club, great bands, but this is the original Sunglasses After Dark. It's by Dwight Pullen. Look him up on Google. Dwight Pullen, what a name.
Sunglasses at the top.
songs available on the Sensational CD. Commercial ends. It's more than fun, loyal to none. Thanks very much. Has anybody seen us before? No. I think in a word, that's an answer.
I can tell a joke.
You can tell a joke. Well, Monday nights apparently are the comedy night. You'll need to come back on Monday night. Well, it's great to be back at the Atlantic Lounge. Right, this is for all the rockabilly purists. This is a wee love song. Thank you. come on, Israel's been shagging, and we'll do a song, you know, you can dance to this. Does anybody here remember
Ignatius Pop?
Iggy Pop? Us? Anyway, this is what it should sound like. Iggy Pop ruined this song. True story. Google Zarita, Z-O-R-I-T-A. And if you see us looking at the fretboard, it's because this is the only song we play that's in A-flat.
A-flat.
Can I have a wee bit more lighting on my fretboard?